For what?
This is a green apostrophe.
A what?
A green apostrophe.
What the hell is that?
That is.
You're speaking in Zimbabwe.
A good place to live in.
Oh, yeah. So we're going to come to your country, yes, Zimbabwe.
Well, yeah, I want to live in Zimbabwe because I want to stay with Theo.
Oh,
he's a brother of a different mother.
Say it again?
You'll get whatever you want to get.
Whoever you want to take.
Oh, thank you. Thank you,
I want to go with you.
No. You are. There's something in the water when I get there. We got all the butters there. Get me lined up there for the shit. He's picking on me, he's gonna look at my height and his height, a big color, picking on a small man. Hey,
ain't no honky tonks in jail. Give me 3 square meals a day. Some commissary and a place to lay. There's 21 men in a 10-man cell. No honky-tonks in jail. I read the good books, I got time. I'd love to see a neon sign. I'd love to hear the jukebox wail. Ain't no honky-tonks in jail. Ain't no honky-tonks in jail. Should walk that straight and narrow trail. My El Camino's up for sale. Ain't no honky tonks in jail. On work release. I didn't come back, they sent police. Said, boy, you'll be in here a spell. And ain't no honky tonks in jail. There ain't no honky tonks in jail. Should've walked that straight and narrow trail. The whole town thinks that I have failed. Ain't no honky-tonks in jail. Ain't no honky-tonks in jail. Should've walked that straight and narrow trail. My car's impounded and for sale. Ain't no honky-tonks.